found at a 90 degree angle. Now, 90 degree angle cannot take place without the hips being broken.
Let them 18. Investigate.
Mr. Sibal, do you have it?
Mullahs, I only have this that is handed over, dead body challan that's handed over. That's all I have.
This is a challan for use when a dead body is sent for examination.
Yes.
Where is that filled out challan? Was the postmortem carried out without a
it's impossible.
Without a formal dispatch of a request to the postmortem doctors to carry out the
postmortem? When a dead body is sent for examination, you need to explain.
Yes, yes, certainly, Mother.
So tomorrow, if this document is missing,
yeah,
then something is wrong.
Yeah, sure, sure, Mother. Sure.
May I just say Mother, two words?
Whether the X-ray plate, because Mother, the body was found, the legs were found at a 90 degree angle. Now, 90 degree angle cannot take place without the hips being broken. I would kindly see in the postmortem report whether the X-ray plates have been handed over to the CBI.
No.
Whether the X-ray was actually done or whether the X-ray plates were handed over.
We've got the photographs with us.
Mr. Solicitor, just one question from your officer. When the body is dispatched from after the inquest for the purposes of the postmortem, you have that letter by which the body is dispatched for postmortem.
Yes, Marat, it is there. Form number 5363.
Once again, how will
let
you have
me
it?
Answer?
No, no, I'm saying the form number.
Obviously, we're saying it with a certain purpose. We want to see that.
I'll check up, my lord.
Yeah, it is there. Because it was shown before the High Court. Before the High Court, I argued.
Can you just, one second.
I don't have it. It was before the High Court. It was argued.
Just one second. Let's not get into these bickeries. We have flagged the document. We want to see that document. Do you have the document here?
Yes, I'll just want to check immediately. The body was handed over from
Ms. Asta. Do you have the document?
We're just trying to see. But in the meantime, may I just mention
the body chala.
Lord, in the meantime, can I
just one second? Slowly deflect. Yeah, on one particular issue, let's seize that issue and then
yes,
see if there is a satisfactory answer.
Yes.
Otherwise, CBI will look into our query by the next day.
There is also an antecedent aspect to what the logic is. Yes.
Let them
18.
Investigate.
Mr. Sibal, do you have it?
Mullahs, I only have this that is handed over, dead body challan that's handed over. That's all I have. To the family. Yes. To the family.
But not to the family. It was from the...
Come on now.
The person who does the UD...
Let my Lord the Chief Justice see the doctor.
This is the blank one. It would be like this. This is a blank one.
I'm sorry, Mullahs. No, who can look and read this?
This is the blank one. It would be like this.
This is not what we are asking for.
No, no. I'm just saying that's all we have at the moment.
This was an order accompanying corpses sent for cremation. This is when the body is given to the parents.
I cannot find the document immediately.
We are just
playing it. This is the only thing we have at the moment. That's all I can say, Mother.
Because when the body is dispatched from the postmortem after the inquest, surely the doctors who act on that and do the postmortem would first look at what is given to them.
We just look at it.
It would be like this. No, no,
you just have the format.
The blank form.
All right, let's see the blank format. This is a challan for use when a dead body is sent for examination.
Yes.
Where is that filled out challan?
It's part of the case that because it was shown in the High Court.
You wouldn't know it. Let the CBI say. We asked the state of West Bengal whether they have it here in the court. Let them give it to us.
It should be part of the case file. That's all we can say.
That is not given to us.
Form by which you handed
that is not given to us.
Not be given to you.
That's what my man.
It's not the file given. That's very important.
It's not in the file which is given to us.
Ms. Sharma. Where is the challan when the dead body was sent for
figure out
postmortem?
Figure out. Huh? See, let's not state something unless we are absolutely sure what it is.
Month later and they're still figuring it out.
It's of very crucial importance because this form also has a column which says remarks, noting what clothes and articles were sent in with the body, which means that together with the body, other things which have been then seized,
must have been
and other material is also sent to the doctors who conduct the postmortem. We want to see that.
It was definitely a part of the CD when I argued the matter before the panel.
They say they have not seen this, and the file handed over to the CBI does not contain this document. But it appears from the argument of my learned friend that it exists, because according to him, it was shown to the High Court.
Without this, my lord, the postmortem doctor cannot accept the body.
Postmortem doctor will not carry out the PMR, the postmortem, and he will not accept the body, because first and foremost, he has to have a request in the challan. That please, this body is being sent for the purpose of examination.
He gives a seal saying accept it.
Mullahs, your lordships will give us time. We'll try and place everything before the court.
There, Mr. Sibal.
It's not, Mullahs. We've checked it up. It's not there.
And CBI says that they also don't have the document under which the body was sent.
That file does not contain. What I'm told is that the CGM came, Mullahs, and he filled it up himself, and there's no separate form. That's what seems to have happened.
Was the postmortem carried out without a formal dispatch of a request to the postmortem doctors to carry out the postmortem?
Just an administrative form. It's a statutory form. I don't have that information. I can only
just have this postmortem report in hand.
Postmortem report. Right? Yes, we have it, Mullahs.
Now see the third column.
Yes.
See the third column on the top of it.
Third column.
Constable by whom brought.
Yeah.
So this constable is supposed to carry this.
This challan.
Okay.
He is supposed to carry this.
Yeah.
And if there are any relatives accompanying, the names of those.
Sure. Parents. Yeah.
Now it has been struck
off. Blank. That's blank.
So there is no reference of this challan for use when a dead body is sent for examination. You need to explain.
Yes, certainly, Mullahs.
So tomorrow, if this document is missing,
yeah,
then something is wrong.
Yeah, sure, Mullahs, sure. So we'll find out, Mullahs, as to why this is brought up. This is why it crossed. To that effect, Mullahs, we'll file the affidavit to that effect, Mullahs, so that we can't be making statements, Mullahs, in this fashion.
Sir, please do, if you need that and that has not been forwarded to you, TBI should make a requisition for that.
No, certainly, Mullahs, we will have to end if that fact being absent in the postmortem report.
In light of the fact that learned counsel says that when the matter was argued before the Calcutta High Court, that was part of the CD.
It was, it was live, streamed live. The lordships can call for the particular link and see it for your lordship, sir, that it was shown.
But in absence of mention in the postmortem report, the possibility of it having been created subsequently cannot be.
Subject matter of
investigation. Well, I'll not say anything more. What has been created subsequently?
All right.
Nothing has been created.
All right, should we
file an affidavit,
Mullahs? We'll move on to next Tuesday after this is over.
Yes, Wednesday, Mullahs. Tuesday is a miscellaneous.
All right, Wednesday. Tuesday is miscellaneous.
Lord, may I?
Wednesday, no.
Wednesday
is 18th. That PMLA matter starts on Wednesday. Mullahs, please don't have it on Wednesday.
All right, we'll keep it on Tuesday after the miscellaneous board is over.
Yes.
So may I just say one thing?
Mullahs, can
no, but just one thing. So we are 1 month down now since this death took place. We do not have any clarity about the estimated time of death. I thought the postmortem report, which normally says, may not be exact, approximate, but we still know what is the best principle's case as to when this death took place. I would imagine they would say it's before 5 o'clock.
There is some clarity on that.
Yes. There is
clarity on two aspects.
Yes.
One, when the body was discovered.
Yes.
There is some clarity on when the body was discovered. And there is some clarity about the movement which takes place in or around the room where she was staying for the night, where she came in late after